Superprix is the culmination of 15 years of planning, the fulfillment of a dream. In 1974, Birmingham had a taste and a smell of the real thing when they held a test run to check the feasibility of putting single-seater racers on the city streets. Confounding the skeptics who claimed it would never see the light of day, Birmingham City Council voted overwhelmingly in favour of the race